An honor, really, a privilege to speak to the man. But don't get me wrong, I really am concerned. I really do think. No, please go for it, please.
Hello, Governor, you fancy bone.
That's all right. Now I regret it.
It's all right, man. What you doing? Let's do an interview.
We're doing a post with on the Phil Locke in, business. What do you make of it?
Phil Locke?
Yeah. Would you please keep your voice?
Oh, he's pretty okay. He's pretty okay. He's a pretty good guy.
Yeah.
I was like, hello, Governor, and Phil Locke's like, you fancy a burn? I'm like, no, I don't want to get fucked in my ass. And Phil Locke's like, dude, I'll ram you in the ass hardcore. And then I was like, no, Phil Locke, don't ram me ass. Phil Locke's like, dude, I will ram you ass. And then Phil Locke's like,
okay.
Oh, you're going to get it, boy. Here comes the bread and butter. Okay. I was like, no, Phil Locke, don't fuck me in the ass. And then Phil Locke's like, oh, you're going to get it. I'm putting a condom on.
Wonderful. Very good, sir. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
For speaking to us. Have a good night.
You too.
You too. All right, let's do that again. In another 20 hours, if he's still here, so will we. Okay, so hopefully he won't, because I really do want to see him. I swear to God, this disturbs me. I'm just that soft about these things.
It feels so good to be loved. It's nice to be loved.
Sir, I think I'm the only one who loves you here, quite frankly. I don't think any of these people here are your friends. I think they want to see a snuff film. They want to see you collapse. I cannot let that happen.
You don't understand. I am a man of science at 37. I learned how to do this as I was doing it at 37, and 53 and 63 and 67 were really tough patches for me until I figured out how to do this.
Right.
It's so easy. You just think. You have to be thinking. It's not necessarily doing anything, but vigorous thought. So I just wanted to test the limits. It's like why the guys that climb Mount Everest and freeze at the top, I never understood that either. But now I understand it, because like every time I ever got a motorcycle, I always went maximum speed on the motorcycle when I found the frame. That's really stupid, but I did it on every motorcycle I ever bought, and I knew it was, I have a degree in engineering. I know I've seen people with no legs because of the motorcycle. Sometimes you can't help yourself, and you have to see what the point you can get to.
Don't you understand, sir, that you're always going to be nearing a more attractive number? This is 111. No. And you say, hey, what's wrong with 120? 120 is nice. It's divisible by 60 or whatever reasoning you want to apply to it.
That's not true. Money has that attraction to weak-minded people. And this is a separate thing, because with money, a lot of people don't understand the concept of the utility of the dollar, which means if you had $10 million, of course, it would be foolish to do any work at all to make money, because you're going to die soon and you have all that. So now you just try and enjoy. Well, this is different, because it's like climbing a mountain. The goal is just to get to the top, look down, and have the point on the summit where no one can reach. And all you have to do to do that is beat everybody that's ever been before you.
Sir, you're doing damage to your body. Permanent damage, I believe. This is almost inhuman. I'm surprised that people are allowing this to happen.
The only possible damage is I lose brain cells, and I've already lost so many anyways. I'm going to appear the same, and I'll be mostly the same. So it's not like I'm going to be like walking with a limp or like babbling, you know what I'm saying? As a little post footnote,
sure.
I did also think it was strange that there weren't more people like you saying, hey, is this, you know, and I thought that was strange, like, that why aren't more people, because I'm a smart and clever guy. I would tell somebody but then I would tell that to most people, but I don't think.
Sir, this is
there's
Vegas.
Some. Yeah, right. It's
they
Vegas.
They sell tickets to this.
Right.
They sell tickets to human sacrifice. Ask my crew the whole time. I'm like, this is criminal. This is criminal. I am outraged. I'm going to go in there and save that man.
How did you do?
It's Phil Locke. How can I do? Sir, you're wonderful.
Do the best.
We'll catch up with you later.
Yep.
Thanks
cool.
again, sir.
Sure.